I rise today to speak about a tragic accident that took place recently in my electorate of Hotham, but also about the incredible display of strength and leadership and courage in my community that's shone through in the aftermath. The Bright Moon Buddhist Temple in Springvale spectacularly lit into flames about 9 days ago. 150 firefighters were called to the scene, and it took about 2.5 hours to bring the flames under control. Deputy Speaker, the heartbreak that this has caused in my community, it is really hard to put into words. This temple has been under construction for 25 years, and to see it be burned down in 2.5 hours, the local community is just simply and completely devastated by this. For all of you who have got places of worship in your electorate, you would know that these temples are not just religious centres. This was a community hub where thousands of my constituents would gather together to share spirituality. It was an unusual temple, Deputy Speaker, in the sense that lots of different communities worshipped there. I've got lots of Chinese constituents, Cambodian, Vietnamese ethnicity constituents who worshipped there. Even some of my Indian Australian constituents would use this temple as a gathering place. It was the heart of the Buddhist community in my electorate. Now, the local community has suffered an intense personal loss from the fact that this important piece of our local area has suffered so much damage. But something else I know has been very, very distressing for people is that somewhere between 5 and 10% of the 600 urns containing ashes were destroyed in the fire. Enormously important spiritually to the people of my community, Deputy Speaker. I did want to share with the Chamber just briefly that I visited this community on Sunday to stand with them and talk to them about how I wanted to help their rebuild efforts. And they told me that the firefighters had arrived and they explained the importance of the urns, and the firefighters were able to salvage almost 90% of those urns. And it just really made my heart sing to think that the community came together, understanding the importance of the urns to that community, and were in the end able to save most of them. So I want to acknowledge the emergency service workers who slaved so hard to try to minimise the damage of the fire. I value you intensely, and your hard work does not go unnoticed by our community. It's going to be a really long road to rebuild, but I can say that if there is a community out there that can do this, it is my community in Hotham. And it was a privilege to stand with Mr. Vin Lee, who is the president of the community there, on the weekend and discuss how we can try to work together to do this. It's moments like this where everyone in my community is hurting together, but also building with optimism together. And it makes me very proud to represent this amazing part of South East Melbourne. Thanks, Speaker.